start in the first half with Hume dominating all the way through. It was Ingham's great run in the 35th minute, which set up a beautiful strike from him, a diving save from Paul Henderson, which was followed up by Daniel Clark to give them a 1-0 lead. Then 7 minutes later, Marcus Schroen made it 2-0 after his brace in the last round. Two players were certainly unmarked.